with Pokemon Leaf Green, part two of tonight's big stream sessions. Alright, so let's get my other things up. Give me a moment. I'm getting to my notes. All right. Okay, where we last left off, we have completed clearing out Silphco. We got our Master Ball. We defeated Giovanni. Wow. Defeated Rival Gary, of course. Defeated Koga. And now we have Sabrina looking for you. I also walk in queue for them Pokemon, them League of Legends, end up going to the game corner for a little while. Specifically just to get a Thunderbolt for Mr. Fluff. Super good. Okay, so let's do that. Let's we also do this tuber. Latifah can do it? Oh man, we can have some crazy movesets, honestly. Alright, so we're gonna do Electric Shock. Oh, bye bye. Alright, we're gonna get Surf 2 from Safari Zone. Let's fight back to Fuchsia. Alright, Dixby is kind of just like an extra for now. Particular, at least at the moment. Okay. Beat up Koga, and then who's in here? Bill's house. Get the 50 Pokemon in my dex. Oh, the deleter, there we go. And I can get the EXP share, which would help significantly. I'll be right back. Let me get some water real quick. I'll be back shortly. Thank you. And with another stack too.
Okay.
So Surf is in here, I believe. Also got the Chili the Lapras in Silco. Nice. It's a 1% counter. Fifteen % chance of a Dratini super rod. What I want to do first is actually evolve my Goldie into Sea King, because then I can use the Dupe's Claws. Higher chance of getting your teammate, get a few tries. Oops. Sea King. I think it's by Illusion of Waterstone. If not, extra Waterstone. Oops. Potentially a Dratini would be really nice. Oh, it's such a huge level. Okay, it's less likely now, so... Okay. Well... That's unfortunate.
Okay. Do that. Different pokes. Oh, different areas, different things. Got it. Two. Chances of Nidoran female. Have that. Have execute Paris. I like these. For the most part, it's like the same type of Pokemon. Chances that I'd love to get a chance. That would be my third. And then a Dratini would be second. There's a chance for a Tauros, a Kangaskhan, a Venomoth. A execute. I'm certain already I get a slowpoke 100%. Those. Dratini is a 2, but I'm just not. I'll try for TM32 on 4.
Can you enter the Safari Zone as many times as you want? I forget. If that's the case, I'm gonna go in and out just for Surf.
This is Route 19 as well. It's a lot of water types then. I'd like to force a Sea King or other water types so I can try for a Dratini. Crabby. And I can just get Gyarados. Strategize what I want to do for the next few routes for this first. Surfing is basically guaranteed tentacles no matter what you do though. Gyaradoses are just for odds.
Okay, let's try Thumbsies. We're gonna try to catch a Gyarados. Yep, so Dupes Claws 1. Dupes Claws 2. Gotta try last time here. Then I'll use that last whatever just to surf and get a guaranteed tentacle and try again in the next on Gyarados. I don't want it. Oh. All right. This is going to be physical. It's probably not perfect, but you know. Eh. YOLO. Already confused. Try bubble beaming him, but he might die to that. I guess let's try. Alright, at least he's in the yellow. Possibilities in there. Let's check the great balls actually. And you can keep thrashing all you want. Nice! Gyarados at about 19. Very awesome. Gyarados. A nickname? Sure. What's the name Craig. Rock. Beautiful. Okay. And he's recorded. Wait. Oops. So what I'll do is match. I don't know where to go. This way. Quick claw. Okay. nervous. I don't really want to counter fight. Stealing. Protein. Almost. This way. Oh, sweet. Was 10-3-2. Lost 3. HM03, perfect. Alright, so we're gonna do... Surf. I think I want to hold off for now. And come again, right? Oh. Now I can do a couple things. Okay, what area can I not attempt? Well, I haven't attempted two spots. I skipped. I skipped route 2, interestingly, and route 4. It's 2-4. I skipped route 2. Oh, it's a caught Rattata and Pidgey already. All the okay, they're the only things ready to go. Let's see how this goes. What is here? We get an Abra. And trade for Mr. Mime. And that's it. There's nothing for me to gain here. I guess we get a Rattata. I can revolve into a Raikete. Rattata. Could I buy him? Okay. I guess, chat, if you have any foresight into this, if I were to get an Abra from, let's say, the Game Corner, I haven't purchased a Pokemon from the Game Corner yet in this playthrough. It technically would land in Celadon City, but if I were to trade Abra from Celadon City in Route 2 to this guy for Mr. Mime, which would say Route 2 acquired, that'd be breaking the Nuzlocke rule. see. Well, fine. Okay. Stream that says no. Okay, so round two, we'll skip.
Let's see. Let's check on route four. Oh, I have Route 4 and I have Cerulean City. I haven't touched it either. So with Route 4, we need some sound effects going. Well, there we go. Route 4, I could get a Sandshrew, Mankey, Spearow, Rattata. Surfing's a guaranteed tentacle again. I can get a Magikarp. Just get that out of the way. Already got the Gyarados, I'm good in him. Those are my options. I can do Tentacool.
What do you want? I'm getting there. I got Rattata, I got the Spearow. Xantru and me. Xantru, yes. And Mankey, I forget. I did. Still have. Okay, so technically, it would all fall under dupes. So between a Tentacool and a Magikarp. Magikarp would just be for completion of the dex, because I have a Gyarados now. Or I can level up to make a stronger Gyarados, depending on move bet and move pool size. And
Tentacool, even with level 5 and 40.
Okay. Let's do to a surf and then we'll swoop. Let's see.
You actually fish from there too, I believe. Rod. I can try for a horsey. A good rod. Old rod, the magic rod. Oh, I could have got a Jinx to trade Poliwhirl. It's like a 1%. Okay, what I think I'll try first is for a Horsea. Oh, I could get Magikarp there. Okay, I think I should just fish for Magikarp. Get him out of the way. And then I can fish for Horsea, and I can always get a Tentacool later on. More watery routes. So for now, let's fly. Still gonna be in these routes too to get. I can fish route four. I'm gonna be able to. I don't think it can actually, it looks like it's just surfing. How can I fish from this spot? Okay, I guess all the way on that side? Okay, we'll try it. Gosh dang it. Pokes, not worried about you, blah 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 blah. Got it. For now, we will do repel. Cheaper repel. This one spot makes it really in the city, though. I want to check for a Bracy, though. Alright, well. We shall try. Oh, nice. That worked out super well. Nope. Cool. First, yeah, that's really in the city technically. Horribly strong. And make a great achievement. Okay. I wonder who this is. A little scared.
Okay, a curiosity. Oh, I'll ask Chrissy if she's the Paris is.
Her size, okay. I don't really need to fight you, I guess. I speed this away. Super easy there. Mushrooms. And I'll get the move relearner just in case. Let me double check to see where I was with that horsey. Spout. City. Modest nature too, aww. Very nice.
Out of curiosity. Of 32. Well, I could evolve into a king, a Seedra. I mean. Dragon?
No,
forget. It's a dragon scale. Evolve into a Kingdra. Moderate on special attack. But it is a water dragon. Not too bad.
Well, he's good to know. Later.
Lovely.
They should be evolving some of these pokes, though. And a pinch closer to their, at level 50. Is there any point for level about 2? About 4 is rush by needs a cerulean city. Got a 4C. Two, four, 17, 18. I want to get those before I progress.
But that just repeats what I do. Surf? Oh, surfing. Oh, just surfing. I can just get tentacle. I'll just do that.
Yeah, fish.
Excuse me.
Rinsfield City technically, so it doesn't matter if I get encounters here. This is ineligible. It's running for now. Route 4. So it becomes eligible. Just confused yet. Now let's start Pokemon. We'll see what happens. I think the levels range from 5 to 4, so that's pretty good average. Critical hit. That's fine. Get weaker and weaker. Yellow. Bye. He's ready. And... actually, we could call it, considering it's level. Tentacle is now a part of the crew. This is Route 4. Let's call Tentacle. Ruby. Perfect. Bones complete. Now let's fly. Route 2?
Did Route 2 have anything? Small pond I could probably get.
Okay, you know what I'll do? I'm gonna overworld 8 ball. Do the Mystery Mind Mapper thing. How many more coins do I have? Ah, just enough. Ah, lava tree. Well, I mean, it's simply just the trip. Into daycare and poop out a Magikarp, that'd be technically viable. Because they're getting it from the daycare. Right? Maybe? Okay. Going to. Oh snap. Minion. Just so I know. Met in a trait.
Decision. Let's see. Oh, things huge. So, also a lot of things to. Of course, you got the Zapdos level 50, so it's a chance to find a Magnemite, a Voltorb, a Pikachu, and a Magneton. Where's the levels though?
Is it worth catching right now? I actually wouldn't mind it, to be honest. Magmar later. Ooh, Magmar would be nice for fire type. Yeah, anyways, let's not put Jewel in the forefront. Put Tuber there. Yeah, this works, I guess. Thank you. want to kill it either, so. Just in capturing. Oh, I'll come back to capture Zapdos. Capture legendaries. I'm not going to use legendaries though. It's just not worth it. Considering I might die. Lose that. Okay. Good here. Let me record this as well. Please hold. Plant. We acquired a. Might. Into 17 and 18 still haven't touched. I get tentacle, what's it named? Ruby, that's right. Ruby in route 2. Recorded. 17, 18, and then we have to move. We'll do it for 19, or for, where do you got 19 at Gyarados? 17, 18. Safari Zone
I mean, just a Magikarp in some places. Very lucky for a Slowpoke in some too. Just trying to see if I can increase my chances of a Dratini. But later on down the road. I think a Magikarp to increase my... Could ult my Sea King.
Or my Goldeen.
Would be pretty nice. That would give me the best chance for a Dratini. Said route 18. I got options two. I can either I can fish, swim, and get wild hunters. The slow broke maybe a lick of time. Gotcha. And surf.
I just have to take my chances in the brush. Brave Fear will eradicate.
Fortunate.
Alternative, I guess I just wait and just hope to get a slow burn. Poke. Yeah, I'll do. 15 chance for Eradicate or Fear. I just increase my Pokedex a bit more.
It looks like, okay. They're probably kill it now. Just do this. Let's switch Pokemon to something a little easier. Make sure route 18. Route 18, got a 8. Put the whiskers. Okay. Here. Oh, well, whatever it might be, got one attempt in. And it's eradicated. Alright, so whatever is the next one I have to stick with now.
What is feasible here? Is it... I think just fish. I would just like to do an older on. Is... Nope, chancing for a 5% fear of this.
Is non void. Causing this. First time actually, I just could not actually capture something. Alright, Safari Zone is the last little bit before we force to be continuing on. Oh, I guess it's Sabrina too. Huh. Oh, hello. Latifa. That was boss. I missed this whole side? I must have. Oh, well, 4-5, I guess. Cool. Shot. I'll hold off in the 15 attempt at Safari Zone now. I think that's where I want to go. I don't really care much about Kangaskhan or Tauros or Psyduck Pinsir. Or it's Pinsir for me. Super good experience going here. $116. What? What? Oh. trick is, too, I have to level up my Goldeen still. It's kind of 29 Goldeen would be much easier. One's a level 18 or something. Expecting a protect. Got fluff. It's very caring. Cheap owl. Not bothering. Thunderbolts for four, anyways. Official catch later. Want to level up Goldeen for that, I think, officially. Level 5. Picks. Easy so far. Where do I get the Sea King? Where do I get the Goldeen? Cooper's gonna take over Sabrina's gym challenge for the most part. No, that's what happens. Shocker. Swimmer Axel, 5 bucks. 3 FX. Right, saves my Thunderbolts a little bit, I think. Oh. Attack, speed's going good. Okay. Thunderbird might be good to wear an action. Because I'll be able to give a quick Thunder Wave on a tough enemy. doesn't want taking hits regardless. I'd rather just do like one shots. All right. Might regret that, but we'll see what happens. Terrible money, dude. I guess, but not anymore. We can just move on. We have enough Thunderbolts for the rest of the Pokemon. Super effectively. Around 20 now. Oh, shoot, actually. This is a problem. I need to. Get to land and figure out what I want to do. Critical hit. 17 damage. I can make that decision for. Okay, where am I officially actually? About 20. Okay. Blooms.
instead of steel coming through. The old route going, I suppose.
I'll just do that. A 1% chance for a slowpoke. So what I could try to do is 3 super rods for the dupe's claws, and then the old rod for the 4th encounter for the no matter what happens. Let's do that. Might get super lucky. The super rod. Minus a 1% chance. Okay. Third and final potential claws effect. Okay, what is it? Crab you all 3 times. Alright, so now this last one is what is the old rod. Cool beans, yo. Alright, I don't really want to keep using Bluff that much anymore, because he can just crank it out still. Is it missed here? The Cerulean Gym trains here. That's smart. Curiosity.
Oh, slowpoke can get here. Interesting. 55% chance. The chance for a seal with a second. Higher chance of a seal point a little later too. Man, level 4 with a slow point. 40% for a wait. No wait. 60% chance for a surf.
Okay, do we want a seal? Slow bro. Dugong is water ice. So blue water psychic. We have a water psychic type though. But I could really use an extra pivot just in case.
There's no fishing. Basically.
In catching Arika. Well, using Arika. In catching, I have some interest. Just to see if I can. Said I didn't just wait for a slow a trade like okay, well, I mean either way.
Saw the propel on.
Basement 2 floor with nowhere to go. To revives. There. Here's the only other option. Get now back at B24. Oops. Back. Alright. Get this. Big pearl. Nice. Okay, I don't have strength. I should have strength
for that. Go too far, probably. But far enough to where I'm gonna surf. Is the idea.
I think that's actually right here. No!
It wants you to, but you can't yet.
So let's come back later. I was hoping just to get a bit more of my Pokedex. Just two away. I'm two away, so getting that experience share just to speed that up a little bit. Good here. Wait a second. This seems like normal current. There we go.
Surfing. Okay.
Okay. So probably a good chance for a seal here. There's a chance for Krabby and Dewdong. Bulbro and Slowpoke. Hopefully it's a seal. Always at my repel. Can't do that right here. Perfect. Alright, this is Seafoam Islands. Seal. Oh, actually, I guess I'm just dumb. Just because. Whatever, Tiffany. One Pokemon away. So at this point, level seeking, all seeking up, or golden up to seeking, and then that would allow me to have the best chance to get a Dratini in the Safari Zone. Then I'll have enough for experience share, then I fight Sabrina. Oh, okay. Let's see, we are going to... Oops. Okay, let's make sure it's a Seafoam. So bit more grindy.
Where's this guy up?
Maybe that's difficult. Okay. Oh, there's gonna get leveled up. You can get leveled up. As can you. Move like these to like potential party members. Next question. How do I level up? 8 up to 16, then gold 8. Answers I don't. I just get experience to share with. I have to come back to the Dratini, I think. It just kind of takes too long. Just grinding for our old Dean to seek him just take too long. I just take care of me. I thought. This actually might work out for the best. Like, literally. It's based on steps, too, so. I mean. To go allow or 16 levels, so I figure it's gonna be some time regardless. if I could just buy her candy, I would consider it. But, I mean, this is still probably the fastest way to do it, although the most annoying. Like, do you really want to watch that for, like, how long? An hour? Take too long to get Uber. Just a few more levels, I think. Hopefully. At six, I mean, getting there. There's level 22 now. I need to get a couple 30. Oh, it's 32 technically. 10 more levels to go. I figure it's better in this than I guess happen to get. I mean, you don't get IVs and AVs, I suppose, but EVs, I should say, not IVs. Just the best way to do it, otherwise I can just grind on wild poke, I guess, for a while, but I find like the right spot first. The Goldeen, though. So. Water isn't really great against too many, except for Eudaimonics, maybe. When I took Jewel sometime to kind of catch Catcher's dry a little bit. I think that Water Beam, or Bubble Beam, really kind of took off. At least after this, it just comes down to really just trying for Jatini, I think is the play I want to go. But probably go for Sabrina next after this, so. Maybe I'll do Jatini for the next session in Safari Zone. Alright, so we'll check. She is 26 currently. Grind is real. Okay, but yeah, so we have Sabrina, we have Fuchsia's Safari Zone, then we have on the way to Cinnabar, honestly. I'm not sure if I'm gonna go catch the legendary birds though. Maybe like after the fact. After completion of the Elite Four champion, assuming. track them then. I think before that might be too risky. It would be interesting. If I can't just do like just a single loop and just pulling down one button. Oh no. Gotta get to 32. 32, let's fight a few people, or I can just go rare candy. Buy rare candy. I'm losing patience at this point. Things are hanging in there if you're worth it still. See, once I. One of my goals is to just kind of get this series kind of completed. It's very fun. I've really kind of taken to a couple of these pokes really hard, you know, pretty well. It will definitely hurt me if I lose a couple, but I'm looking forward to trying out the video editing a little bit to kind of give like 5-minute synopsis of an episode. And this is part of the goal. Montage, maybe. Try some things out, a little fun. Learn some new skills. And have more high quality products, really. We're at 30. Two more levels.
Oh my gosh, this is so tedious.
Okay, we're at 31. One more level to go. Ah, it's time, finally. Seeking finally. It's not party-wide, it is single individual. Oops. Four. Let's do that. Okay, here's the next question.
So Tuba need to level up much at all for this.
Have level advantage on most of them. Psychic and ghost types. Yeah, I'm not even sure about that. Okay, well, let's do a thing. Pokemon are especially weak against psychic. They'll get destroyed before they can even aim a punch. Yeah, I think that's up. Split. Paris, it looks like it is. That's nice. Yeah, two for carry. For that, I could actually use some experience. You can't just do it twice in a row. Or three times? Can you rest now? Bruh. Dude, it's five times? You've hurt yourself. Six times. I'm so done with this already. Ow. Is there a specific... Just... annoying. Well, you can't just do a single thing. Like, what are the chances of a confusion going off? Ridiculous. Whatever. stats up. Suspicious practice. Oh crap. Hyper potions. I'm gonna use too many or buy too much because I need to buy like an extra thunderbolt or flamethrower or ice beam. It takes like 80,000 polka dollars to get through one of them. There's one to sort of buy it. The underlying stat. Oh, please hurt yourself, confusion.
My god.
Honestly, Tuber, you kinda deserve it. Not gonna lie, man. Not. Had it hit it one time, you just can't stop being confused. What are the odds? What are the odds? I should have stopped working. Stinking Destiny Bond. I forgot about that move altogether. He was my switch in safety, you know? I'm gonna have to get that seal leveled up to dugong. I'm so upset too. First that I was getting angry. That he was constantly hurting himself under the confusion. It was like 7 in a row, which is remarkable. I'm gonna look this up, this odds, just for the sake of it. Thank you. 50% chance. 50% chance. And he failed 7 consecutive times. But I wasn't even thinking about Destiny Blank. I was just so blown away by the stinking odds in this game. It's been a short time. Don't know how you kept hurting yourself in confusion, which definitely led to your demise, unfortunately. I think. Of course, the one time I wanted him to get hit in confusion, he didn't. So I almost kind of say he deserved it, honestly. Good substitution mode. I don't think they need to evolve anybody anymore. Don't worry about this particular aspect. Depends on do I want to All right. Damn, I forgot about Destiny Bond. Such a brutal move, especially in Nuzlocke. I'm not worried about it. I'm gonna get some just super potions. Why am I not getting super potions? We are different. Oh. Okay. And not to use Nova Look Pokemon. I wanted to remove that self-made rule. Okay.
You want to bluff her over leveled, but those are under leveled. Digsby's ineligible. As is Snowball. So I really have four Pokemon to use.
My joy went out in my life right now. Not on you, Dabra. Yeah, so you're physically weak. I will just blow you with stuff. Yes, your potion's down, please. Thank you. Alright, Allie. Oh, you attack for? Oh, you do have the Relic Phases. Speed, I'm checking about this. Okay.
Depending on the next move, it could kill me.
Quick attack will not kill him. So where a Tuber would be very handy.
Dual type. Oh. My God.
Wait, it's swept by Alakazam. This is a disaster, to be honest. Uber Pepper and Latifa. I have two pokes, two of the newest pokes. Almost the run ending event. Alright, I'm gonna go here. And figure out how to keep pursuing for hoarding this. I'm not sure how I gotta get that Dratini in Safari Zone. Alright, well, I hope you all have a great rest of your night. I will try to. Rough. Really rough session. In any case, hope you all have a great, rest of your night, take care, stay safe, and hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.